everybody, my name is Lee Black Jim, and you're watching another update video for the 28th of February, so this is the last day of the month. So, yeah, basically, this update video, I'm going to be covering Season 5 of Minecraft Hardcore from beginning to the end, and, like, I'm going to talk about what's going to be in Season 5. It's going to be a little different, but it's still going to be the basic thing, and I'm also going to talk about the announcement of Assassin's Creed 4, but I'll get to that later. So, first of all, I have no idea what's going to be in the background of this video, probably like some shooter or something, so yeah, I'm not watching anything while I'm talking this, so I don't know what's going to be in the background, so ha. Anyway, so Season 5, here's what I want you to do for Season 5. Tell me awesome Minecraft world seeds, and then I'll look at all of them, and I will choose what I think is the coolest seed to be Season 5. So basically, if your seed gets chosen, you'll be in the, your channel will be in the description of every Season 5 B2E episode. So, yay. So basically, just suggest an awesome Minecraft world seed, and I'll look at all of them, and I'll choose what I think is the best. So that's pretty much how Season 5 is going to work. Maybe I'll do that for all the seasons. That'd be pretty cool. Get you guys involved in, like, your worlds, and you can grow your channels a bit. Also, Assassin's Creed 4 was announced. If you've probably heard about it, I'm not sure. It literally was just announced this morning or late last night, I think. It's called Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. When I first heard it's about pirates, apparently. When I first heard it was about pirates, I thought it was really stupid. But now that I've seen the concept art and stuff, it actually looks pretty dang sweet. So I'll probably be picking it up. It's coming for, you know, all the major consoles, PC, Wii U, PS3, Xbox. I'll probably get it for the Wii U since I have that. I loved Assassin's Creed 3, so yeah, I'll check it out. Anyway, so yeah, basically just leave seeds in the description, in the comments of this video, and I will look at all the seeds for Season 5, and that's pretty much it. Oh, totally forgot. How do you guys like the new intro of this video? I worked on that in Sony Vegas. The song is actually in the description. So, if you want to get the song, you can see it in the description. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed. See you later. Bye. Oh gosh. There we go. Okay, sweet. Wow, you guys are right. Hot King is awesome. Oh gosh, what the heck was that?